from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Oh yeah, baby. Okay, we're back in.
Titanfall 2 on the campaign. Damn, this game looks amazing. It runs perfectly. I can almost say it's almost perfect optimization.
This is Wombat 3-2.
It's fucking beautiful.
We're taking heavy casualties down here.
And the graphics look amazing too. Gunplay is on point. Everything is good. It's all good here. It's all good. Ooh. We have a little war zone going on? That's what I'm talking about.
We got a friendly Vanguard class Titan. That BT? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
We tighten down.
In sight. You're mine, outlaw.
We've got you covered, buddy. We got you covered. Titan battery. Okay. No. Oh, you can jump out. Okay, you can jump out in the campaign. It's like anytime you want.
Pilots are engaged.
Let's go get them. That was awesome. What was that? Like a super ability or something? Yeah, this shit is hype.
First core, okay. So all Titans have like a special move or something, I'm thinking. And first core is just one of them.
Pilot, this type.
Oh.
Weapon is an advanced.
Sure, let's try it out.
May give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
This concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Oh man, this game has it going on. Superb programming. Excellent graphics.
Press 3 controls to pilot.
Profound. Excellent engine. And then the dialogue on top of that, got the humor, everything is beautiful.
Salvo core ready.
Holy shit! So bad. Oh, I cannot wait for salvo core. That is my shit. throw that shield up. Alright, what does Y do?
Our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation
some
gate.
Kind of...
There should be a control interface nearby.
Nice, dude. Man, the Titan kind of interface and mechanics work so well in a single player setting. To explore maps and all that kind of stuff. Just beautiful. Oh shit. Makes a lot of sense. Whoa, 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 back it up. Back it up. You gotta learn to respect these little computer guys. They will jack you up. What's up, boy? Ho ho! Get wrecked, son.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
I got you covered, buddy. Gonna make
maintenance
it.
Override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control.
Excuse me.
Airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
No problem, buddy. See you soon.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure.
Ooh, fire stars.
To communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
I see the pilot.
Sit your mouth, boy.
Best to just stay away.
Sniper rifle? Yes, please. Ooh. Busted.
Just so you know, this is Kane's place.
Oh, and by the way, I don't know what I'm thinking about this right now, but I would love for the Crysis games to become backwards compatible.
Not for long.
This is Rat Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The INCF's still recognized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Damn, this game looks good.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire. It's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Buttery smooth.
I see a friendly pilot, sir.
Have I mentioned that?
Is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
This game runs probably as good as or better than Doom. And it looks really solid. Damn, I'm getting that ninja strike on these bitches. Whoa. What in the fuck just happened? Come on, man. You ain't got to do all that. Let's go.
Some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last.
Oh, I'm your friend now. Okay. Let's be friends then, motherfucker. What's up? Y'all getting jacked.
Exterior drainage pumps switched to primary systems.
Kane, come in. There's a Vanguard class Titan in the facility. I think it's SRS.
This shit plays so smooth and looks so good. They pulled off some shit here. Just like Bethesda. Or id, I mean. So, this is so respectable. amazing. Look at this. Look at this shit. It's not the best looking graphics, but the performance they achieved is superb.
Pilot, our paths will intersect just
the
up
fuck?
Ahead.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind.
Such an awesome back and forth relationship between man and machine here.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
You know I gotta kill these innocent robots.
1214!
IMC security forces.
Uh-oh.
I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right?
Got snipies.
Alright, scrubs, enough's enough.
Ooh, I like that crosshair there. Fucking these bitches up.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated. Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with
fucking kamikaze shit, man. Every fucking game has this gay shit. Always. Super gay kamikaze.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Shooting is very, very satisfying. Auto-aim. I want to turn off.
There's got to be auto-aim, right? Huh.
Pump shutdown sequence at
40%. The auto aim is so ridiculous. I wish they would take auto aim out of games on consoles or every game. Maybe take it out. All it does is train people to be lazy, and it gives too much skill to people that don't fucking deserve it. Oh my god. They look so awesome when they're shooting. I don't know what, I think they did the bullet, the trajectory and the feel of it right. I don't know what it is exactly, but it's completely badass.
sound sequence at 50%.
Oh my god. Bullshit. Come on, B. I got a bit of a bullshit situation cooking up. You just gotta keep running, basically, so.
Shutdown sequence at 80%.
Yeah, baby. Supporting fire. That's what I need. Get your ass on the job.
Pilot, activating sonar pulse to assist you.
See, this is so sick. What a dope ass campaign.
Activated. Pilot, that was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record.
Let me in, baby.
I have identified an exit on this side. This way.
Okay. What you got, buddy? Wait, which one? Okay.
Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Also, to kill all who oppose us. Did you forget that directive?
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking!
Okay, Kane, let's get it.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Salvo port ready. Pilot, avoid any pools of thermal that may cause any damage. Keep hiding down.
Oh yeah, we got Titan boss battles. So fucking sick.
I'm so going to enjoy taking that Titan from you, scrub.
You think so? Fatality, bitch. Get fucked.
Well done, pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
What I'm saying, you should definitely there should be a custom fatality for every pilot you kill in the campaign. That is an example of the ones you can unlock. It just makes sense.
Come in, Kane!
Kane go bye-bye.
Kane, do you read? All ground squads are down!
Has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
Okay, guys. Well, this is going to be an awesome campaign. I'm loving it. It runs beautifully. It looks beautiful. Some awesome, just amazing mechanics. And the controls are tight as they can be. So, looking forward to the next one. We'll get at you later. Peace.